go to the next song, see what it is. I don't know. It was 54. And the other one I worked on the other day, yesterday, was 53, I think. So.
Of on that Roger Waters record, what they called it, the all-male voice choir or whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
which I thought was cool. Not my favorite album of his, but if you take, I like the songs.
Yeah.
Chaos, I liked a lot of it, but I also don't, it's just, I don't know.
The production was too 80s is what it was.
Not only that, it was that the story was not, it was a story, and it wasn't like autobiographical.
Yeah.
You know? And Roger isn't really a novelist, and it wasn't commentary. It was commentary, but it was in the form of a story. Probably because people kept on saying to him, "You're too heavy-handed, Roger."
Yeah.
Nobody wants to hear about your depressing life. Then why did they buy my fucking records, you ass?
Yeah, really.